Welcome back to Living It Away. The Thanksgiving holiday usually stirs up thoughts of memories of family, food, and fellowship. But for many of us, it also has become synonymous with online shopping due to Black Friday and Cyber Monday sales. So with all those online transactions happening, it's also a prime time for cyber criminals. Here today to share some tips to keep safe and shop securely is Pat Benn, Marketing Associate at Hawaii USA Federal Credit Union. Appreciate you being here. This is a big deal, especially coming up because everybody's starting.
Oh, yeah.
Tell me first, though, because with all the craziness at the malls, which is I try to avoid it.
Right.
That means there's a lot of people shopping online. So do you have a tip for us? Let's hear tip number one.
Yeah, so since everyone's going to be looking for the best deals, cyber thieves mm-hmm. can con on unsuspected shoppers to make hasty decisions while shopping.
Okay.
So my first tip for you is to always do shopping on secure websites.
Okay.
So secure websites, they actually have extra security features that help enhance the protection while you shop. And you can tell you're using a secure website by looking at the URL. It always starts off as HTTPS rather than HTTP. And then there are actually some websites that actually let you know by showing a little lock icon in the URL.
Ooh, that is a good point.
Uh-huh.
That is very, very good. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I probably should have known that. And that's actually why I've been afraid to shop online. I've only started doing it recently. So.
Right. You want to try to avoid going on those sites that are actually too good to be true that you usually see on like social media posts.
Okay.
Because a common thing that cyber thieves like to do is they like to make lookalike websites, and there's like very subtle changes in the URL that actually make you think you're on a genuine website. So if you're uncertain if you're on a secure website or not, do your research and just look at different reviews.
Very good stuff. Tip number two.
Cool. With the increase in popularity working at cafes and other public locations, mm-hmm. you might feel the urge to actually do some shopping while you're out and about. However, if you do plan on making a purchase online, it's better to wait till you get home. Public access points and public computers give cyber thieves the opportunity to scan the network and steal all kinds of information.
Wow, that is that's a great point because I used to want to try to find mm-hmm. the access points, and then they cut, if you're driving through them, mm-hmm. they slow you down a little bit. But this is a great point because cyber thieves could actually steer some information.
Yeah.
Okay, give me another tip. These are great.
Right, thanks. Okay, so tip number three. I know myself included, I like to make things more easier, convenient for me mm-hmm. for the future. And I know, just like everyone else, it's less hassle, especially if you're trying to do online shopping. The next tip is to actually avoid saving your credit card information on shopping websites that you visit frequently.
Okay.
I know it's convenient and stuff, but with all the data breaches happening more and more frequently, mm-hmm. you don't want your information to be compromised.
So, okay, let's recap real quick. So, getting on a secure website,
mm-hmm.
not logging into access points that
yes.
you might find around town mm-hmm. because that opens yourself up.
Yes.
And then if you're on a secure website, keeping your information, your credit card information on that is also not recommended.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have time for one more. Let's go with one more tip.
So the last tip I have for you is to always monitor your account consistently, especially after making online transactions.
Okay.
Yeah. That way you can, monitor your account and also keep an eye for suspicious activity.
Okay.
So I'd like to say maybe it might be a good idea to look into some sort of alert notification service for that extra protection.
Mm.
For example, at Hawaii USA, we offer customizable member alerts for our Hawaii USA Visa credit card owners.
That's good stuff.
Yeah. So with the member alert notifications, that actually gives our members real-time alerts if and when their credit card is being used.
That's great.
Yeah.
I would take it even farther, one step, and I'd say, because there may be so many transactions throughout
yes.
this holiday season, that you just keep track of those, too. Like you said, monitoring your account will mm-hmm. help.
Yes.
And if you see something that it's okay to give you guys a call.
Right, exactly. Just give us a call. We're available 24/7 and toll-free or local number, whichever you want.
Of course, we'll have that information on our website. Yes. Thank you so much for being
here.
All
right, Nate, thank you for having me.
You scared a lot of people, but I think you scared them straight because they need to have these kinds of things in their mind before spending a lot of money or shopping online or doing whatever. So thank you so much. I appreciate
it. No problem.
We're going to have much more when we return.
Money Matters on Living 808 is brought to you by Hawaii USA Federal Credit Union. Life matters.